Fight number four in the featherweight division, three rounds with 5 minutes. Coming into the red corner, representing Denmark, Mathias Lodahl. Coming into the blue corner, representing Germany, Tobias Neely! The man in the red corner, he's a mixed martial artist, 25 years old, weighing 66.9 kilograms. He holds the unbelievable record of 8 wins and only 1 defeat. Fighting out of the Rumble Gym Copenhagen, Mathias Lodahl! His opponent in the blue corner, also a mixed martial artist, 28 years old, weighing 66.4 kilograms. He holds a professional record of 6 wins with 3 losses. Fighting out of the Lounder Fight Club Magdeburg, Tobias Neely! Round number one.
Thank you.
the fight. For the victory ceremony, please come into the cage, the two-time JBO World Champion and current IBF European Champion, Azad Azizov. The official decision after 4 minutes and 47 seconds in the first round, winner by guillotine choke from Denmark, Mathias Luna. But also a big, big applause for Tobias Neely. After our four first fights, we make our first break with 20 minutes time break, and then we are back here in the cage in Magdeburg.